Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. Today let's see day in my life video. First I'll start my day with the gym. I'll do half an hour, like 30 minutes of treadmill and then the dumbbells. So let's start. Hi, after I fresh up, I just love seeing the nature from this particular window. This is a beautiful scenery. I love it. And then I pray to God at least for 10 minutes. I do japam and all. Post that, I will read few mantras and yeah. And this small light, I just love it. So after this, as it is my quarantine time, holiday, whatever you say it, I love cooking. This is one of my favorite hobby. Here I'm making upma. First I just tried the semia, like semolina, vermicelli, and then onions, chilies and curry patta. I made it ready. After that I took this fried vermicelli aside and I took a bowl, poured oil in that, and then all these seeds just go into the oil. Here I'm just giving a brief view of how it looks after putting all these things into the oil. Just mix it for two to three minutes. After this, a few chilies and then onions, curry patta, all will go to the bowl and then start mixing again. I actually love cooking, so it's one of my great pastime, I can say. So after this, I'm adding rock salt because it's good for health compared to the refined salt. So yeah, salt to taste, I'm just adding the salt, rock salt, and then mix it. After this, I added water and leave the water till it boils. So yeah. The water started boiling now. Now we need to add vermicelli, like roasted vermicelli, by just mixing it so that the lumps will not be formed. After that, just mix it for few minutes, I can say 2 to 3 minutes, within maximum of 2 to 3 minutes. It look like this, and then mix gently, and within 1 to 2 minutes your semia upma gets ready. It's one of my favorite dish. So yeah, after this you can just see how good it looks. It's so tasty that day. So yeah, I just took this into a bowl, a small plate kind of a thing, and it looks like this. So after this, it tasted really good, and then let's go to the next part of the video. Yeah, I love to sit in the balcony seeing this mango tree. There's a beautiful mango tree, and I hope you can see the mango tree. There's only one mango tree, but it looks great at the time of mornings and evenings Just sitting in the balcony, seeing that tree, seeing the birds chirping, seeing the environment relaxes me a lot. So I hope you can see the mango out there. Let me take you near to that small mango. Yeah, there's a little mango. So yeah, after this, what I do is I'm going to show you what all paintings I did. This is like a hidden talent. Here I drew a palace kind of a thing with clouds, trees, and all. And this is not a normal paper. This is a cloth type sheet where I drew a palace. It's a tree, clouds, and all. And I used watercolors to paint this. After that, there's a tree house. You can see it's just with the normal colors, sketches, pencils, whatever you call it as. I love this one. This is one of my favorite thing. And then there's another house with the birds, moon, and grass, fences, and all. I love to draw sceneries, houses, mountains, all just the sceneries. And then this is the side view of the house with a plant, old type construction house with a tree with the bricks which is made up of like brick wall I can say. And then this, it's like a hut. And coming to this drawing, both sides greenery, and then there's a lake water flowing out. And yeah, next there's another house with trees, birds, grass. Yeah. And then yeah, this it's a kind of a village atmosphere. Clouds, greenery, birds. I just love villages also, so I tried to draw a village house. And yeah, this is another village environment which I can show you. And this is one of my great pastime and favorite time hobby. And yeah, then it's harvesting time, especially for our Telugu people. There's a Pongal happening in January time every year. Then there will be like this kind of sceneries where farmers will be harvesting, like they cut the crops, paddy, wheat, and all. And coming to this particular thing, there's an old kind house, and there are like just crops over there, out there behind it. And coming to this, a lady, she's in the sea, beach, whatever you can call it as, and the race. And coming to this particular, this is like a spring season I can say, where there are very few leaves, and I just added my own creativity also. And there's a great grandmother, grandfather, and there's a table where his grandchild is playing. And here there's a boat and a water, and ripples, water ripples are coming out. And yeah, this is also one of my favorite thing, painting. Yeah, this is a lady. I used to call her Chavi and talk to her also. Like, I just loved this painting and made her my friend. And yeah, this drawing is still under construction. Once it's done, I'll surely show you. So, and one of my other hobbies just to make mehendi designs. I'll go through this book and try these mehendi designs on my hands, on my like parents or relatives' hands. And yeah, these are my favorite books. You must try this. These are one of the greatest books which will motivate you. And coming to this, Chetan Bhagat's book Two States is my one of the favorite book. I have read it more than 50 times. I just love this book. And this is Vibrant English, a standard book where you can learn many things from this book. It's like English related. And this is Operating Systems Concept. It's a standard book. I only follow standard books because if I wanted to explain you first, I should prepare it, right? So I keep on revising. This is Database Management System book, a standard, very good book by Ramakrishnan. And yeah, this is Java. It's a complete reference book, and this is one of the standard book as well. And this is one of the coffee mug which my friend gifted me, where my parents, I, everybody beast. So that's it. Continue in the second. I'll continue in the second two of this video. So stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon. Like and share this video with all your friends. And in the second part of this video, I'm going to tell you how can you pass the time in this quarantine period. So yeah, stay tuned to that video. Like, share, comment, and also let me know what are you doing in this quarantine time, and how can you do things which are more creative. Let me know in the comment section below. And